You know what I love about holidays? Everything.
The minute you start planning,
to the minute you book it,
to the minute you pack your bags.
Then after a few hours, you've reached your destination. So in saying that, today I'm taking you guys to Hawaii. Okay, we're done. Cut. That was good. I was happy with that. I'm not gonna eat that. You come and eat it. There's like a whole box of Nutri-Grain here. I can't finish that. Maybe like a quarter of it, yeah. Well, it's gonna go to it. You come and finish it. Still recording, shit. Welcome to Hawaii. Okay, if you love awesome views, then I highly recommend going up Diamond Head. Check it out. For you guys, you do the walk, you go up to Diamond Head, you get to the top, you come back down. Now once you come back down, where's the first place that you guys go? Let me know in the comment section and I'll let you guys know where the first place is that me and Alexander went. You know what the best thing is about getting to the top of Diamond Head? There's actually two things. The first thing is the view. It's a beautiful view. You know, you get the whole 360 degree view. Now, the second good thing is when you get to the top, they've actually got massage tables, so you can lie down. You know, get a massage. You know, whether it's, you know, your legs, your back, you know, your neck. No, I'm just kidding. There's no massage tables. Yeah, there's three things that I love doing in Hawaii. Number one, shopping. That's top of the list. That's priority. And until I get that done, nothing else gets done. Number two is the food. There's a lot of good food places there. I'll mention those in another video. Three would have to be the beaches. They got some of the most beautiful beaches there. The bluest water, like waves, if you love waves. There's also like your rock pools, a lot of snorkeling areas. And well, look, instead of me telling you, have a look for yourself. Okay, so we all know someone that's been to Hawaii, and as soon as they get back, the only thing they seem to talk about is the shopping. How good the shopping was, how cheap it was, the big variety that they have. Now, I'm not gonna get into detail in this video, but I will make another video where I'll show you guys, you know, the prices and where to shop, etc. However, I will show you guys a few of the shops that you'll expect to go and visit, and I'll show you that right now.
I want to go up there. Up there.
Okay, so that brings me to the end of this video. If you guys enjoyed it, give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe. And definitely hit the little bell so you get notified every time I upload a new video. Keep an eye out for my next videos that are going to be coming up. I'll see you guys soon.